the edge, one of the edges looking like a paw of a cat. So it has got sharp, you know, prongs like this. You can put it under the skin and then pull the skin to retract. And this is something like a Langenbach's once again. You can put it here and then lift the tissues while doing the tympanoplasty. Cat's paw. So helpful for retracting the periosteum, retracting the skin and other subcutaneous tissues with this. Okay. Called as cat's paw. Okay. Cat's paw is not paw of cat. It is not grandfather of cat. Cat's paw looking like a paw of cat. Okay.